as you've used touch on a PC, you want touch on all your PCs. Those people who say touch is only for small devices or it's only for lightweight things, I promise you, the minute you use a touch device with Windows 8, by the time you go back to your laptop, your desktop, you're gonna be hitting that screen. And I promise you'll have fingerprints all over your monitor if it doesn't support touch.